swim as well. All the swimmers in this one are in a second classification. Going up there, Brazil's Talisson Block. Centre lane there. Should be much the favourite for this one. But watch out for the young Italian, 7, who's been in great form this week. Backstroke S6 for men. This is heat swim. Different impairments in this one. It's the S6 class right in the middle of the classification system for physical disabilities, S1 to S10. They are those classifications for physical impairments, S1 being the most severe and S10 being the least impaired. So, right in the middle here. So, we'll see a range of disabilities here. Talisson Block. Arm and leg amputee on the same side of his body. He leads them through 38.02. Bertrand from Spain in second position. He had a great swim, setting a world record in the 100 breaststroke a couple of days ago, the Spanish swimmer. He has no use of his lower limbs, as does the young Antonio Fantin at the top. Line of four swimmers there, just swimming with the use of his arms. So Bertrand coming back on Talisson Block, but Talisson Block is class of this field. Silver medalist, last World Championships in 2015. Eases in to the finish there in 1976. So Bertrand just over 20 mark, in third place. Another medal for Talisson Block. Takes that one comfortably. Go faster in this evening's one. Talisson Block. Very high on the backstroke ledge there. Really working hard to keep his body level, trying to extend that good arm into the water to get that backstroke pull. It's very, very good at what he does. Talisson Block wins that heat of the S6 100 backstroke of 119.76.